Well, the City League is shrinking. They're going to be playing more WPIL teams, but it wasn't that far of a trip for defending City League champ Perry to travel to North Hills. In fact, it's about 2 miles to be exact. We go to Martorelli Stadium where the rowdy Rooters were able to wear shorts and tank tops tonight. Under 5 minutes to go in the first, it's scoreless. Anthony Rizzitano rolls right and keeps it and takes it in for a touchdown from inside the 10, 7-0 Indians. Second quarter, less than 5 minutes and a half. Perry at their own 38. Darrell Carson wants to throw. Jordan Blackman makes him wish he would and he intercepts. That would turn into another touchdown. Rizzitano takes it in, his second of the game, 14-0 North Hills. Later in the second quarter, Rizzitano has done it twice with his legs. Now a little razzle-dazzle. He pitches to Tyler Reddick, and he puts it up for a touchdown pass to Jordan Blackman, 21-0. Jordan, you got to take some lessons off of Hines Ward there. But the Commodores got on the board in the final minute, showing some guts here. Darrell Carson to Antoine Collier. It's 21-7 at halftime, North Hills. But they roll in the second half and win it 35-14.